Hello friends, I am Sanjay Gupta. In this video, I am going to demonstrate you how you can remove linker error that you face while executing graphics related programs in Turbo C. Before starting, you can subscribe my YouTube channel by clicking on the link which is available at bottom right corner of this video. You can download my app TechMS that is available on Google Play. You can connect with me by following these details which are available in front of you. Now coming on to the topic, first I am including a header file graphics.h which contains declarations of all functions available in graphics in C. Then I am defining main function. Inside main, first variable is declared gd, which stands for graphics driver. It is initialized by detect, so graphics driver will be detected automatically. Then second variable is gm, it is for graphics mode. Then to initialize graphics, I am calling initGraph function. In initGraph function, first argument is gd address, second address of gm variable, and then a path ctcbgi. This path contains all graphics related libraries. So if in your system Turbo C is installed in any other drive, then you have to provide that path. In my system, it is installed in C drive. So I am providing C, TC and BGI. After this function, I am calling another function, that is outTextXY. This function displays a text on console and at desired x or y coordinates. So the position of a text will be 10, 20. 10 is x coordinate and y is y coordinate. Sorry, 10 is x coordinate and 20 is y coordinate. And the message which will be displayed on the console is this: Sanjay Gupta underscore text school. Then to hold the screen, I am calling getch function. Then to deallocate the graphics which are initialized, I am calling closeGraph function, and at last return 0. So this is a simple code which is implemented using graphics in C, and I have implemented it in Turbo C. Now when I will be executing this code, or suppose any programmer who implements graphics related instructions first time in Turbo C, he or she might face this problem. And I hope you have also faced this problem. At compilation time, it is not showing any error. But when I will be executing this code, it is showing three errors. And all three errors are linker errors: undefined symbol, close graph, out text xy, and init graph. So why this error occurs? Because graphics library is not linked. So to remove this error, you have to click on options, then select linker and click on libraries. You can see here four libraries are available: container class, turbo version, graphics library, and standard runtime. So standard runtime is selected right now. To select graphics library, you have to click here. So if cross is available here, then graphics library is selected. Now click on OK. Now when you will be executing your code, your graphics library will be linked and it will be executed properly. So again, I am executing this code. You can see no errors has occurred this time, and the message Sanjay Gupta underscore tech school is printed at 1020 coordinates. So I hope you have understood how to remove linker errors that occurs while executing graphics related functions in Turbo C. If you want to watch more programming related videos, you can subscribe my YouTube channel, that is Sanjay Gupta underscore Tech School. Thank you for watching this video.